Power supplies from Nigeria to the Republic of Niger was cut off on Wednesday as the economic community of West African states tightened sanctions against the neighbouring country. ECOWAS, chaired by Nigerian President Bola Tinubu, resolved on penalties against the Nigerian military forces who deposed President-elect Mohamed Bazoum last week on Sunday. Bazoum was arrested and deposed by presidential guard officers on July 26th. In addition to a one-week deadline for the restoration of constitutional order and the suspension of financial transactions with Niger, ECOWAS has ordered the freeze of all service transactions, including energy transactions. The development was confirmed by reliable sources in Nigeria's power sector. While the AFP reported on Wednesday that Nigeria had cut its electrical supplies to Niger. According to a source close to the administration of the Nigerian Electricity Company, often known as NIGELEC, the decision was in accordance with the penalties imposed by ECOWAS. However, industry experts recommended the federal government to proceed with prudence and diplomacy, as NIGELEC was under contract with the Nigerian power provider Mainstream Energy for the provision of electricity. On the basis of numerous transaction service agreements, Nigeria exports energy to the republics of Benin and Niger.